Speedway Motors has this adapter plate for your engine stand. You remove the old arms that stick off, and then you bolt this plate to it, and it's for LS motors. And it'll even give you enough room to leave your flex plate in here, around here. That's what I had on there, removed it so that I could reseal and put a new crank seal in the back of this motor. But it's pretty easy. It gives you quite a bit of space.